Kilometers, square meter.
Okay, is the total area of completed wall 5,400 square meters?
No.
No.
The total area of completed wall is 3,400 square meter.
No, no, area.
Area.
Okay, area.
Area.
Okay, one more time. What is the total area of completed wall?
The total area
of
completed wall
3,400
square meters.
Okay, is the total area of completed wall 3,600 square meters?
No, the total area isn't completed 3,600 square meter.
Okay, ngược ngược rồi nha. Chuẩn nó sẽ là, okay, nghe lại câu hỏi này. What is the total area of completed wall? Thì chỉ cần trả lời, đọc lại câu này thôi mà. The total area of completed wall is 3,400 square meters. Thế thôi, rất đơn giản. Yeah. Okay, again. What is the total area of completed wall?
The total area of completed wall is 3,400 square meter.
Okay, good. Now, is the total area of completed wall 3,400 or 4,300 square meters?
The total area of completed wall is 3,400 square meter.
Okay, good. Next. The contractor must demolish the constructed walls and rebuild new ones. Who must demolish the constructed walls and rebuild new ones?
The contractor must demolish
the constructed wall
and rebuild new ones.
Okay, so did the contractor have to demolish the constructed walls and rebuild new ones?
No, yes. He doesn't.
Yes or no? Did the
yes.
Okay, listen carefully. Did the contractor have to demolish the constructed walls and rebuild new ones?
Yeah, he did.
Okay. Trả lời cả câu.
Yes, it is. The contractor must demolish the constructed wall and rebuild new ones.
Okay, did the contractor have to demolish the constructed walls?
Yes, it did.
Did the contractor have to rebuild new ones?
Yes, he did.
Who has to pay? Okay, who must demolish the constructed walls and rebuild new ones?
Contractor must demolish the constructed walls and rebuild new ones.
What must the contractor do?
The contractor must demolish the constructed walls and rebuild new ones.
Okay, what is the total area of completed walls?
The total area of completed wall is 3,400 square meters.
Okay, what is the thickness of the wall as approved design?
The approved design
of the wall is 110 millimeters thick.
Okay, thick. Okay, so what must the contractor do?
The contractor must demolish the constructed wall and rebuild new ones.
Okay, good. Okay, next. The contractor has to pay the expenditure of labor, materials, and equipment. Who has to pay the expenditure of labor, materials, and equipment?
Contractor has to buy furniture of Material and equipment.
Okay, repeat after me. Expenditure.
Expenditure.
Okay, nhớ gom S ở giữa nhé. Expenditure.
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 Okay, expenditure.
Expenditure.
Okay, labor.
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 Materials.
Materials.
And equipment.
And equipment.
Okay, again, what does the contractor have to pay?
Contractor have to pay expenditure.
Expenditure, labor, material, and equipment.
Okay, does the contractor have to pay the expenditure of labor?
Sao tín hiệu nghe yếu thế nhỉ? Không nghe được.
Does the contractor have to pay the expenditure of labor?
Yes, contractor has to pay expenditure of labor.
Okay, does the contractor have to pay the expenditure of materials?
Yes, the contractor has to pay the expenditure material.
So, does the contractor have to pay the expenditure of equipment?
Yes, the contractor has to buy the expenditure of equipment.
Okay, so does the contractor, what does the contractor have to pay?
The contractor has to pay
labor,
and equipment.
Okay, so does the supervisors have to pay the expenditure of labor, materials, and equipment?
No.
No, trả lời tiếp đi kia Đức.
Từ gì lúc đầu anh đọc em quên rồi.
Supervisor.
Supervisor have not.
Again, one more time. What does the contractor have to pay?
The contractor has to pay
labor, material, and equipment.
Okay, good. What must the contractor do?
The contractor must demolish the constructed wall and rebuild new ones.
Who must demolish the constructed walls and rebuild new ones?
The contractor must demolish
the wall and rebuild new ones.
Okay, what does the contractor have to pay?
The contractor has to pay the labor, materials, and equipment.
What are not constructed in accordance with the approved design? What are not constructed in accordance with the approved design?
The wall
of the 10th floor
are not constructed in accordance with the approved design.
Okay, good. According to the approved design, what is the thickness of the wall?
The thickness of the wall is 220 millimeters.
So what is the thickness of the constructed walls?
The thickness of the wall is 120 millimeters thick.
Okay, good. So what is the total area of completed walls?
The total area of completed wall is 400 square meters.
Okay, what must the contractor do?
The contractor must demolish
Contract the deal and renew one.
Or and review new one.
So what does the contractor have to pay?
Contractor has to pay the expense, labor, material, and equipment.
Who has to pay the expenditure of labor, materials, and equipment?
The contractor
has to pay the expenditure of labor, material, and equipment.
Okay, now, so, next, also, the contractor has to control the works and ensure that the time schedule is maintained. Who has to control the work and ensure that the time schedule is maintained?
The contractor,
has to control the work and ensure that the time schedule is maintained.
Does the contractor have to control the works?
Yes. The contractor has to control the work.
Okay, does the contractor have to ensure that the time schedule is maintained?
Yes, that's right.
And ensure the time
schedule is maintained.
Maintain, not maintain, maintain.
Ten.
Maintain.
Maintain.
Okay, good. Ten. Maintain.
And ten.
Okay, the âm đạo của maintain.
Maintain.
Okay, again, who has to control the works and ensure that the time schedule is maintained?
The contractor has to control the work and ensure the time schedule is maintained.
Okay, next. All the parties agree the minutes. Who agree the minutes?
All the party agree with the meeting minutes.
Okay, look. Do they agree the minutes?
Do they agree the minutes?
So do they agree the minutes? Trả lời là
Yes, they agree the meeting minutes.
Okay, who agree the minutes?
All the parties agree the minutes.
Okay, the last one. The meeting lasts until 4 p.m. What lasts until 4 p.m.?
The meeting lasts until 4
p.m.
What?
Until 4 p.m.
Okay, what time did the meeting finish?
Meeting finished 4
p.m. The meeting finished 4 p.m.
How long did the meeting last?
1 hour.
The meeting lasts for one hour.
The meeting lasts 1 hour.
Okay, what is Mr. Allen?
Mr. Allen is the owner's representative.
Who is the owner's representative?
Mr. Allen is the owner's representative.
What is Mr. Bean?
Mr. Bean is the contractor's representative. What about Mr. Kim? Is Mr. Kim the owner's representative?
Oh no,
no Mr. Kim is the owner's representative.
What is there?
There's a meeting.
Okay, is there a meeting?
Yes, there is a meeting.
Is there a party?
No, there is not a party.
Okay, where is the meeting held?
The meeting held at the side.
Is the meeting held at the side? Is the meeting held at the site?
Yes, in held yes. The sign.
Meeting is held at the sign.
Okay, is the meeting held in the office?
No,
meeting is held at the office.
Okay, what day is the meeting held?
The meeting held on November 1st.
Is the meeting held on November 2nd?
No.
The meeting isn't held on November 2nd.
Okay, so what did Mr. Allen discuss with Mr. Bean and Mr. Kim?
Mr. Allen
discussed what happened with Mr. Bean and Mr. Kim.
Okay, so what does Mr. Allen discuss with Mr. Bean and Mr. Kim?
Mr. Allen discussed the poor of 10th floor.
Okay, so why does Mr. Allen discuss the walls of 10th floor with Mr. Bean and Mr. Kim?
Because Allen is
not constructed in accordance with the approved design.
Okay, good. What are not constructed in accordance with the approved design?
The tenth floor are not constructed in accordance with the approved design.
Đức nghe rõ câu hỏi nha. What are not constructed in accordance with the approved design? Answer.
What are not?
Cái gì mà không được xây theo bản thiết kế đã được phê duyệt đấy?
The wall of 10th floor are not constructed in accordance with approved design.
Okay, so according to the approved design, what is the thickness of the wall? So who only constructed the walls 110 millimeter thick?
Yes, correct.
Cantor only constructed the wall 120 millimeter thick.
Okay, did the contractor only construct the walls 110 millimeter thick?
That's correct.
Yes.
What is the total area completed wall?
Total area of completed wall is
3,400 square meters. Okay, is the total area of completed wall 3,600 square meters?
No.
The total area of completed wall is 3,600 square meters.
Okay, so how many square meters does the completed walls have?
The total area of completed wall is 3,200 square meters.
Okay, so who must demolish the constructed walls and rebuild new ones?
The constructed wall and rebuild new ones.
Did the contractor have to demolish the constructed walls?
Yes,
the constructor must demolish the wall once.
Okay, so does the contractor have to rebuild new walls?
Yes, the contractor demolish rebuild new one.
New walls. One ở đây nó đại diện cho từ walls, được chưa? Okay, so who has to pay the expenditure of labor, materials, and equipment?
The contractor.
Contractor has to pay the expenditure of labor,
material,
and equipment.
Okay, there is the contractor has to pay the expenditure of labor.
Yes, contractor has to pay the expenditure of labor.
Okay, there is the contractor has to pay the expenditure of materials.
Yes, contractor has to pay the expenditure of material.
Okay, there is the contractor have to pay the expenditure of equipment.
Yes, the contractor have to pay the
equipment.
Okay, so who has to control the works?
The contractor has to control the work.
Okay, who has to ensure that the time schedule is maintained?
Contractor has to ensure the time schedule.
Who agree? The minister.
All the party agrees the minister.
Okay, so what time did the meeting finish?
The meeting finished at 4 p.m.
Okay, how long did the meeting last?
The meeting lasts 1 hour.
The meeting lasts
1 hour.
Nhớ nhá, last for 1 hour. Okay?
For 1 hour.
Okay, rồi bây giờ đến thời gian luyện tập. Buổi hôm nay chúng ta cố gắng nâng cái tỷ lệ phần trăm trăm lên hết 90% nhá. Trả lời câu hỏi theo cách tự nhiên ấy, lên 90%. Ok rồi, như mọi khi một người trả lời, ba người hỏi. Ok, người đầu tiên phải trả lời đó là rồi Trung này. Ok, do bác Định, Đức và Sơn thay nhau hỏi liên tục từ A đến Z. Chưa? Tốt nhất là mở cái file. Ok, tốt nhất là mở cái file PDF có các câu hỏi ấy. Thì mình trả lời đọc câu hỏi trong đó thì nó đỡ bị sót câu hỏi để mình nhớ các loại câu hỏi trước. Ok,
đọc này lâu lắm,
lâu mày chịu chứ, nó quen chứ. Lâu rồi chứ.
Okay,
bắt đầu. Let's begin.
Who is owner representative?
Mr. Allen is the owner representative.
Is he the owner representative?
Yes, Mr. Allen is the owner's representative.
He is the contractor representative?
No, Mr. Allen isn't the contractor's representative.
What is Mr. Allen?
Mr. Allen is the owner's representative.
Who is the contractor representative?
Mr. Bin is the contractor's representative.
He is the contractor representative?
Yes, Mr. Bin is the contractor's representative.
Is he a consultant's representative?
No, Mr. Bin isn't Southern representative.
What's he been shop?
Mr. Bin, the contractor representative.
Who is the supervisor representative?
Mr. Kim is the supervisor's representative.
Is he supervisor's representative?
Yes, Mr. Kim is a supervisor's representative.
Is he a subcontractor representative?
No, Mr. Kim isn't a subcontractor representative.
What does Mr. Kim do?
Mr. Kim is a supervisor's representative.
Yeah, meeting at 3 p.m. on the site on the first November. What is there at 3 p.m.?
The meeting. There is a meeting at 3 p.m.
What is held at 3 p.m.?
The meeting is held at 3 p.m.
Is the meeting held at 3 p.m.?
Yes, the meeting is held at 3 p.m.
Is the meeting held in the morning?
No, the meeting is held at morning.
Where is the meeting held at 3 p.m.?
The meeting held at the site.
Is the meeting held at the site?
Yes, the meeting held at the site.
The meeting held at the office or the site?
The meeting held at the site. The meeting is held at the site.
What day is the meeting held?
The meeting is held on November 1st.
What time is the meeting held?
The meeting is held at 3 p.m.
Mr. Allen discussed the goal of 10th floor with Mr. Bean and Mr. Kim. Who discussed the goal of 10th floor with Mr. Bean and Kim?
Mr. Allen discussed the goal of 10th floor with Mr. Bean and Mr. Kim.
What's that? He discussed Mr. Bean and Mr. Kim?
Mr. Allen discussed with Mr. Bean and Mr. on the goal of 10th floor.
Does he discuss with about the goal of 10th floor?
Yes. They discuss the goal of 10th floor.
Who? Do they discuss the goal of 10th floor or 11th floor?
They discuss the goal of 10th floor.
Who does Mr. Allen discuss with?
Mr. Allen discuss with Mr. Bean and Mr. Kim.
Which floors were are discussed?
They discuss the goal of 10th floor.
The goal as North view as the approved design. What is the view as the approved design? What is not view?
The goal of 10th floor are not constructed in accordance with approved design.
Are the goal of 10th floor view as the approved design?
No, they are not constructed in accordance with the approved design.
How are the walls of 10th floor view?
Can you repeat?
How are the walls of 10th floor view? How?
Oh.
The wall of 10th floor are not constructed in accordance with the approved design.
According to approved design, the thickness of the wall is 220 meters. What is the thickness of the wall as the approved design?
The thickness of the wall is 220 millimeter.
How thin are the wall at approved design? How thin?
How thick?
How thick are the wall at approved design?
approved design is 220 millimeter thickness.
The wall 220 millimeter thick.
Yes, the wall is 220 millimeter.
Are 220 millimeter thick.
The wall is 220 millimeter.
According to approved design, what is the thickness of the wall?
The thickness of the wall is 220 millimeter according to the approved design.
Who built wall 110 millimeter?
The contractor build the wall 110 millimeter thick.
Did the contractor build the wall 110 millimeter thick?
Yes, the contractor build the wall 110 millimeter thick.
Is the contractor build wall 220 millimeter thick?
No, the contractor didn't build the wall 220 millimeter thick.
What did the contractor build?
The contractor build the wall 110 millimeter thick.
Which wall are the thickness? The approved design wall or wall? Which wall are thickness? The approved design or build wall?
Thicker.
Which wall are thicker? The approved design wall or build wall? Cái nào dài hơn đi?
Approved design.
No. Yeah. Approved design.
What?
The approved design. What? Thicker.
Then. New work.
The new work.
Okay. What's the war view as the approved design?
No. They were not the approved design. We were the approved design.
What is the total area of complete work?
The total area of completed wall is 2,400 meter.
The total of completed wall is 3,004 square meter.
Yes, the total area of completed wall is 3,400 square meter.
The total area of complete wall 5,000 square meter?
No. the total area of completed wall isn't 5,000 square meter.
Is the total area of the complex were 3,400 or 6,000 square meters?
The total area of complete wall is 3,400 square meter.
How big are the complete wall? How big?
The area completed is 3,400 square meter.
The contractor must demolish the complete wall and rebuild new one. Who must demolish the wall and rebuild new one?
The contractor must demolish the constructed wall and rebuild new ones.
Must the contractor demolish the complete wall?
Yes, the contractor must demolish the completed wall. The contractor must demolish the constructed wall and new ones.
Must the contractor rebuild new one?
Yes, the contractor must rebuild.
As much a contractor do after finishing the complete work?
The contractor must rebuild new ones after demolish.
Must contact demolish the complete school before rebuilding new one?
Yes, contractor must demolish the constructed school and rebuild new ones.
Much in a school, much contractor rebuild.
Who has to pay the expenditure?
The contractor has to pay the expenditure of labor, material, and equipment.
What's the contractor have to pay?
The contractor has to pay the expenditure of labor, material, and equipment.
Does the contractor have to pay expenditure of labor?
Yes, the contractor has to pay the expenditure of labor.
Does the contractor have to pay the expenditure of material?
Yes, the contractor has to pay the expenditure of material.
Does the contractor have to pay expenditure of equipment?
Yes, the contractor has to pay the expenditure equipment.
Why the contractor have to pay the expenditure? Why?
Because the contractor not construct in accordance with the approved design.
Who has to control the works and ensure the time schedule is maintained?
The contractor has to control work and ensure that the time schedule is maintained.
Does the contractor have control or schedule?
Yes, The candidate has to control the time schedule.
The contractor have to ensure the time schedule in the maintain.
Yes, the contractor has to ensure the time schedule is maintained.
What will the contractor to do?
The contractor has to control the book and ensure that the time schedule is maintained.
Was the party agree with was party agree meeting who agrees meeting minutes?
All the party agrees minutes.
Who say agrees the minutes?
Yes, the agrees minutes.
Do they is agrees the minutes?
No, they agree the minutes.
But do they agree?
They agree the minutes.
The meeting lasts until 4 p.m. What until 4 p.m.?
The meeting lasts until 4 p.m.
What time does the meeting finish?
Meeting finished at 4 p.m.
How long does the meeting take?
Meeting.
How long?
It is last now 1 hour.
Okay, rồi.
Đỡ chưa mít.
Rồi. Cái câu mới thế rồi. Rồi. Tiếp theo đến Mr. Đình. Nhưng mà tăng tốc lên gấp đôi nha. Như thế này vẫn hơi chậm đấy. Tăng tốc lên gấp đôi. Chờ.
Ba người hỏi gì? Đây đâu?
Mình à, em bận ý cho em xin phép em nghỉ đi, em có việc.
Ok. Và anh Định hỏi gì cơ?
Không, ba người hỏi thì nó không có nhanh được, chứ mình tuấn thì nó mới nhanh chứ ba người hỏi thì không nhanh được.
À không, cứ
nếu mà nhanh quá thì nó
con cứ đập
lắm. khó nghe.
Không nghe được, nó cuốn này. Tiếng người này nó cuốn nó tiếng.
Hay tuần anh cứ đặt đây sau mình tắt mic trả lời. Sau là mình bật lại cái video này mình từ mình trả lời theo tuần anh có vẻ hay hơn.
Là sao?
Thì muốn mà mình đọc nhanh ấy thì tại vì ba người đọc cái tín hiệu đến nó cuộn á, mà mình không nghe được đâu, không nghe người này đọc được người kia đọc được đâu, nó chồng lên nhau á. Chỉ mình có thể biết anh nghe được cái này thì không nghe. Nghe nó kỳ lắm. Người ta nếu mà một bữa tối nay đọc ấy thì mọi người nghe rất rõ.
Không, em đấy. Ngồi theo dõi nghe vẫn rõ mà.
Ờ, mà em nghe anh nhiều luôn giật lắm, chẳng nghe rõ rồi.
Rồi, chắc mạng nhà mình xịn quá.
Mạng xịn rồi.
Rồi.
Nhà mình chưa đóng tiền.
Ha, ngồi thế. Chả, nó lại phải giật. Để tao đóng tiền đâu.
Tiền chưa đâu.
Rồi, bây giờ
nên là mình đi. Lúc mà mình học là mình bảo mọi người tắt hết, không ai xài wifi gì đâu mà con tiếu này.
Thế nên thế phải
không?
Không sao, cố gắng. Rồi bây giờ thế này. Thế nào nhỉ? Ok, rồi bây giờ mọi người cứ chủ động trả lời nha. Ok.
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 What is Mr. Allen?
Mr. Allen is representative.
Who is the owner's representative?
Mr. Allen. Mr. Allen is already planned.
What is Mr. Bean? Is Mr. Bean the owner's representative? Is Mr. Allen the teacher? What is Mr. Bean? Is Mr. Bean the contractor's representative? Is Mr. Bean the owner's representative? What is Mr. Kim? Is Mr. Kim a supervisor's representative? Is Mr. Kim the owner's representative? What is Mr. Kim? Is Mr. Kim the contractor's or a supervisor's representative? What is there? Is there a meeting? Is there a party? What is there? What time is the meeting held? Is the meeting held at 3 p.m.? Is the meeting held at 4 p.m.? What time is the meeting held? Is the meeting held at 3 or 4 p.m.? Where is the meeting held? Is the meeting held at the site? Is the meeting held in the office? Where is the meeting held? Is the meeting held at the site or in the office? What day is the meeting held? Is the meeting held on September 1st? Is the meeting held on November 1st? What time is the meeting held? What does Mr. Allen discuss with Mr. Bean and Mr. Kim? Do Mr. Allen discuss the walls of 10th floor with Mr. Bean and Mr. Kim? Who does Mr. Allen discuss with? Does Mr. Allen discuss with Mr. Bean and Mr. Kim? Does Mr. Allen discuss with Tom? Who does Mr. Allen discuss with? Why did Mr. Allen discuss the walls of 10th floor with Mr. Bean and Mr. Kim? Does the contractor discuss the walls of the 11th floor with Mr. Bean and Mr. Kim? Which floor's wall does Mr. Allen discuss with Mr. Bean and Mr. Kim? What are not constructed in accordance with the approved design? Are the walls of the 10th floor constructed in accordance with the approved design? What are not constructed in accordance with the approved design? According to the approved design, what is the thickness of the wall? Is the thickness of the wall 220 millimeters? Is the thickness of the wall 260 millimeters? What is the thickness of the wall? However, who only constructed the walls 110 millimeter thick? Did the contractor construct the walls 220 millimeter thick? What kind of wall did the contractor construct? Did the contractor construct the wall 110 millimeter thick? Did the contractor construct the wall 220 or 110 millimeter thick? What is the total area of completed wall? Is the total area of completed wall 3,400 square meters? Is the total area of completed wall 215 square meters? What is the total area of completed wall? Who must demolish the constructed walls and review new ones? Must the contractor demolish the constructed walls? Must the contractor review new walls? What must the contractor do? Who has to pay the expenditure of labor, materials, and equipment? Does the contractor have to pay the expenditure of labor? Does the contractor have to pay the expenditure of materials? Does the contractor have to pay the expenditure of equipment? What does the contractor have to pay? Does the contractor have to control the works? Who has to control the works? Does the contractor have to ensure that the time schedule is maintained? Who has to ensure that the time schedule is maintained? Who agree the minutes? Do they agree the minutes? What are they? What time did the meeting finish? Did the meeting finish at 4 p.m.? Did the meeting finish at 6 p.m.? What time did the meeting finish? How long did the meeting last? Did the meeting last for 3 hours? Did the meeting last for 2 hours? How long did the meeting last? Okay, finish. Okay, how many percent, Mr. Ding?
60.
80?
80.
Okay. Look.
80.
Oh, good. Chung.
em khoảng 50 đến 60%.
Ồ thế à? Vô vậy
từ đấy à? Đoạn đoạn cuối nó có nhiều chỗ nó không ổn lắm.
À, không ổn là tín hiệu hay là như nào?
Không có những cái chỗ mà cũng chưa nghe kịp.
Nó
cậu bà nghe cũng là đọc nhanh quá.
Câu nào, câu nào? Đoạn đoạn, đoạn nào nhanh quá?
Đoạn the total area area ấy.
À, okay.
Đọc cái bảng ăn buồn lắm vậy, lâu quá.
3,400. Chắc rồi. Ok, tập nó sẽ quen.
Vâng.
Ok, bây giờ mọi người, ok, giờ không xem màn hình đã. Ok, rồi, bây giờ là, ok, rồi. Luyện theo kiểu Do Thái nhá.
Ok.
Ok, ông Alan là đại diện của chủ đầu tư.
Mr. Alan is owner of executive.
Ông Bin là đại diện của nhà thầu. Ok, ông Kim là đại diện của bên giám sát. Ok, có một cuộc họp vào lúc 3 giờ chiều ở công trường vào lúc vào ngày 1 tháng 11. Ok, ông Alan, ông ấy thảo luận cái tường của tầng 10 với ông Bin và ông Kim. Ok, những cái tường đó thì không được thi công đứng đúng như bản vẽ đã được phê duyệt.
They are not constructed in accordance with the design.
Ok, dựa theo cái bảng thiết kế đã được phê duyệt, cái bề dày của tường là 220 mm.
According to the design, 220 mm.
Ok, however, nhà thầu chỉ thi công cái tường 110.
However, the wall is 110 millimeter thick.
Ok, cái tổng diện tích của cái tường đã được hoàn thiện đó là 3.400 m².
Total area completed is 3,400 square meter.
Ok, nhà thầu là phải phá bỏ đi, phá bỏ những cái tường đã được xây dựng đi và xây cái tường mới.
Can't just demolish and the new ones.
Ok, nhà thầu cũng phải chi trả những cái chi phí phát sinh của nhân công này, nguyên vật liệu này và trang thiết bị.
Contractor have to pay labor, material and equipment.
Và nhà thầu cũng phải kiểm soát cái tiến độ công việc và đảm bảo nó đúng với tiến độ. Kiểm soát công việc và đảm bảo nó đúng tiến độ.
Contractor also have to control the work and can ensure
how get control the work and maintain ensure the time schedule is maintained.
Okay, good. Maintained. Okay, rồi. Tất cả các bên thì đồng ý với cái biên bản của cuộc họp.
All the party minutes. Okay, cuộc họp kéo dài đến 4 giờ. Meet last until 4 p.m.
Okay, Mr. Allen là đại diện chủ đầu tư. Tăng tốc.
Mr.
Bean là đại diện của nhà thầu. Ông Kim là đại diện chủ đầu tư, à, nhà giám sát. Ok, có một cuộc họp lúc 3 giờ chiều tại công trường vào ngày 1 tháng 11.
They are meeting at 3 p.m. at the site on November 1st.
Ok, Alan thì thảo luận như
tôi
với Bin và Kim.
Mr. Allen
discussed
the war and law with Mr. Bin and Mr. Kim.
Ok, những cái tường đấy thì không được thi công đúng như cái bản vẽ đã được phê duyệt.
They are
constructed in accordance with
approved design.
Ok, dựa theo bản thiết kế được phê duyệt thì cái bề dày của cái tường là 220mm.
Approved design.
Tuy nhiên thì nhà thầu chỉ thi công cái tường có 110 thôi.
However, the only constructed 110 millimeter thick.
Ok, rồi cái tổng diện tích của cái tường nó được hoàn thành là 3.400 m².
Total area completed
is 3,400 square meters.
Ok, nhà thầu phải dỡ bỏ, xóa bỏ hết cái tường được thi công và xây mới. Ok. Ok, nhà thầu cũng phải chi trả những cái chi phí phát sinh của nhân công, nguyên vật liệu, trang thiết bị. Ok, và nhà thầu cũng phải kiểm soát cái công việc và đảm bảo thời gian tiến độ được duy trì.
And
to
control the work and
control the work and
ensure the time schedule
and maintain.
Ok, tất cả các bên đồng ý với bản cuộc họp. Cuộc họp kéo dài đến 4 giờ chiều.
Last until 4 p.m.
Ok, giờ mỗi người nói lại một lượt nha, không nhìn giấy nha. Ok, Đức nói trước nè. Nói không nhìn nha.
Kể lại câu chuyện hay sao ạ?
Đúng rồi, kể lại câu chuyện, nói lại cái này đó. Ok, understand.
Yes, yes.
Ok, go ahead.
Mr. Allen is the owner representative. Mr. Bean is a subcontractor representative. Mr. Kim is a supervisor representative. There is a meeting at 3 p.m. At the site on November 1st. Mr. Allen discussed the war of 10th floor with Mr. Kim and Mr. Bin. They are not constructed. Approved design.
According to design.
According approved.
Các tiếng Việt anh nha.
The contractor only construct. The war according approved design, the thickness of the wall at 220 millimeter. The contractor only construct the wall 110 millimeter thing. The contractor demolish the contractor demolish demolish the contract and new one the contractor expanded the contractor have to expand it expand it available material and equipment the contractor control work and the time schedule is maintained. The party, the owner party agrees, minutes, the meeting finished at 4 p.m. Thế thôi. Okay, em thể nhớ thế thôi.
Ok, rồi phải nghe nhiều hơn nữa thì nó mới trôi được, mới chỉ dừng lại mức độ nhớ thôi. Còn đây mà để trôi ấy, vẫn phải nghe, được chưa? Có nghe đủ không đây? Có nghe đủ không đây?
Mày hôm nay thời gian thì đủ ghi ấm chứ chưa nghe được nhiều.
Ui, thế thì chết. Ê, phải phân bổ đều. Phải bắt buộc đấy. Chứ đừng kiểu ngày nghe không là mất nhiều thời gian lắm. Nha.
Vâng.
Ok, Mr. Ding, it's your turn.
Mr. Allen is the owner representative. Mr. Bean is contractor representative. Mr. Kim is supervisor representative. At the meeting at 3 p.m. at the site on the 1st November, Mr. Allen discussed the work of 10th floor with Mr. Bean and Mr. Kim. It's in the North contractors in the corner to be approved design. According to design, the thickness of the wall is 220 millimeter. However, the contractor only constructed for 110 millimeter thick. So area complete wall is 3,400 square meter. The contractor must demolish the contractor's the wall and rebuild new one. Have to pay expenditure of labor, material and equipment. Also, the contractor have to control to work and ensure the time schedule is maintained. All the party agree with the minutes. The meeting lasts until 4 p.m.
Okay, very good. Anh chỉ cần trôi chảy thêm tí nữa là ok, ngon lành cày đào đấy. Rồi. Ok. Đức. Trung.
Mr. Allen is the owner representative. Mr. Bean. Contractor representative. Mr. Kim is a supervisor representative. They meeting at 3 p.m. at the site on November 1st. Mr. Kim discussed the work of 10th floor with Mr. Bean and And Mr. Allen class the world of 10th floor with Mr. Bean and Mr. Kim. They are not constructed in accordance with the approved design. According to the approved design, the thickness the wall is 220 millimeter. However, contractor only constructed the wall is 110 millimeter thick. The contractor must the total area of completed square is 3,400 square meter. The contractor must demolish a square and rebuild new ones. The contractor have to pay expenditure of labor, material, and equipment. Also, the contractor has controlled the works and ensure the time schedule in maintenance. All the party agrees the minutes meeting last until 4 p.m.
Ok rồi, vẫn khó khăn lắm. Nói chung phải nghe nhiều lắm. Dạ. Yeah. Cái bản chất còn vẫn là cái cốt lõi, quay lại cái cốt lõi thì chúng ta vẫn phải nghe. Nghe thứ nhất là cái thời gian tối thiểu bắt buộc, còn lại là cứ có thời gian rảnh là phải nghe. Nghe những cái gì mình đang học chứ chưa cần nghe những cái gì mình chưa học. Chỉ tập trung vào những gì mình đang học thôi. Đó. Nó không nhiều. Nhưng mà nếu mà mình học kỹ, mình nhớ kỹ, sau mình sử dụng được lại thì nó lại thành quả nó rất là nhiều. So với việc mình học số lượng nhiều nhưng mà cái chất lượng mình nó lại ít. Thế là bắt buộc cái thời gian nghe nhé. Lưu ý thời gian nghe. Nhớ cập nhật vào cái file gọi là đo lường hàng ngày ấy. Để sau đó chúng ta tổng kết lại là ai nghe thời gian nhiều nhất và ai nghe thời gian ít nhất. Đủ hay là thừa hay là thiếu. Chưa? Ok.
Ok.
Bài tập về nhà vẫn là ghi âm cái bài này. Ngày mai một lần và ngày kia một lần. Ok, đề nghị tăng tốc ghi âm. Đọc tăng tốc. Ngoài thời gian nghe, được chưa? Bây giờ phải tăng tốc cái đọc lên. Cho nó gọi là tư duy nó tăng tốc theo. Để mình tức là mình đọc nhanh thì tư duy của mình nó cũng sẽ cố gắng nó đi nhanh để mình bắt kịp nó. Thì nó rất là tốt để mình ghi nhớ. Dạ. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, that's all for today.
Okay.
Have a great night. And I'll see you next
okay.
time.
Okay. Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.